All right, on me, form up. All right, good work.
Dixon, battalion, on the radio.
Dixon. Okay, I'll tell them. Yes, thank you, sir. I got some good news and bad news for you boys. The Canadians have taken the Lazon River. The Poles have moved into Vimoutier to the north. Bottom line, Jerry's boxed in pretty good. We got him falling back towards Chambois.
So what's the bad news?
Chambois is where we're going next.
It's suicide. We don't have the manpower.
With backbone like that, it's hard to believe your country ever surrendered.
It's not a question of backbone. You know, likelihood your Major Ingram is dead.
Forget likelihood. If there's a snowball's chance in hell he's alive, I'm getting him out.
There isn't, and you'd be killed too.
Not just me, Frenchie. Doyle's coming with me. Let's go, Doyle. We're doing this even if we have to do it alone.
Va, Damo.
I don't know what you're saying.
Your man might be inside that house.
Thank Marcel. We'll stand watch here.
Thank you.
He's not here. In that cellar, maybe.
Tiberius Ingram, Major, serial number 4587.
Titan Corporal, let's get you out of here. For sure the boss heard that racket.
Of racket.
Doyle, follow Frenchy. The Frenchy's clearing the way. Come on.
I'm not the only one Jerry's been holding.
Way ahead of you. We saved a bunch of Maquis from the firing squad on our way here.
The Jerry interrogating me bragged about torturing three. Nothing about a firing squad.
Major!
Reunions can wait, Pierre.
Three more of your men are getting tortured as we speak.
Best if we split up. Blood hunting.
Doyle, take the wheel.
Feindliche Infanterie!
Many thanks, my friend.
Let's move on to the next one.
Right!
burn them down!
That's all of them. Rally points the courtyard. Let's go!
Turn right!
Doyle, take the point.
Inside.
There's no report from the shop.